Okay, let's go, everyone.
Dude, it's one of the subway switch boxes.
If the Foot did this, they weren't using conventional weapons. No way a sword could cause this kind of damage.
April, are you getting this?
Yeah, and I'm picking up reports of destroyed switch boxes all throughout the subway system. Someone's deliberately sending the trains out of control.
All right, guys. Time to get to work.
Yeah, work.
Dude.
I can't believe the Foot would stoop this low. You have to find a way to stop them. Guys, I intercepted the enemy's comms. It sounds like they're about to destroy something. See if you can stop them.
Here's Donnie!
Some areas can only be reached by train. If you're lost and don't know where to go, try catching a ride.
Prepare to face your better.
started moving. Remember, guys, if you ever need any items, just stop by the lair to get some from Splinter. You'll need to gather intel if you want to stop the enemy from whatever it is they're planning.
Cool. I can't move my limbs.
You got this, bro.
I never miss.
Analyze the intel terminal. It'll help you find out what the enemy's planning.
Should've stayed home, Buster. There's more where that came from.
I'm okay. I can totally handle this.
Defuse the bombs before it's too late!
Thanks.
I can't move my limbs.
Snap out of it.
Thanks.
I'm okay. I can totally handle this.
There's more where that came from.
I never miss. Get a hold of yourself, man.
You sure took your time.
There's more where that came from.
Together.
I'm good by myself, thanks.
Well, that's a thing that just happened.
Rasp been knocked out. You're gonna have to pull.
Let's go get him, guys.
There's more where that came from.
Of running into a rhino during your daily commute are negligible, Mikey. What daily commute? He just sits on the couch and plays video games all day. You know, people in glass houses shouldn't throw stones.
Ouch. Oh, total bummer.
Snap out of it. Whew. Thanks.
Total bummer.
Well, that's a thing that just happened. Back to the drawing board. Back to the drawing board.
Johnny's been knocked out. You're gonna have to pull through with just the three of you.
I never miss.
It only hurts when I breathe. And move. And blink.
Well, that's a thing that just happened.
Wolf's been knocked out. You're down to two. This isn't looking good.
Oh, the humanity!
Pull yourself together!
Gracias, bro!
There's more of a
total bummer!
Sweet, cheesy motivation!
Oh, Mike, you've been knocked out! You're down to two! This isn't looking good!
I don't feel so well.
Oh, shell shock! Snap out of it!
There's more where that came from.
Thanks. I don't feel so well.
Wolf's been knocked out. You're down to two. This isn't looking good.
Cool. Shell shock.
You got this, bro.
You sure took your time.
Yeah.
You did well, but there is always room for improvement.
Sorry about spoiling your fun, Horn Dome, but ain't you a little too big to be playing with trains?
Fun? Ha! You stupid turtles ain't seen nothing yet! Nah, chumps. The fun's just getting started.
What the? Where'd he go?
Whoa! Just like a cute magician's bunny. Except, you know, he's a big, ugly, psychopathic rhino, dude.
What did the big psycho mean by just getting started? No time for that now. We've got our own train to catch.